I have a question about a video that you produced talking about property taxes in Thailand. There's been a lot of talk about property tax over the years, and I thought it was 2%, 4%, and I don't know what, is 2% or 4% of what, and what the basis is for that. And if the tax is only talk, or is it something that's going to be implemented in the near future?
And now you have, if you have property in the name of your company, you know, the tax now, the tax from the Pattaya city tax, they call the land tax.
Land tax.
This means that they think tax, they will use the criterion that you are a director, you live in the house of the company, you have to pay rent, and maybe about 15,000 baht per month. And they need 1 month for each year, mean 15,000. That the tax run not for everyone. It means that they randomly check, you know, that they call the tax of the Pattaya City Hall.
Oh, Pattaya City Hall. Oh,
yeah, yeah, yeah. But the tax, the other will be tax when you have the company, you have some profit. That one normally, like your company, your passive company, you know, that you don't have to pay anything. And about the new tax with the windfall tax.
Windfall tax.
It's like a lab lawyer. Lab lawyer, they're just talking.
Just talking about the windfall.
Talking about windfall tax. That windfall tax, it means when you have property, you have land, and there are infrastructure, public infrastructure coming to your area. And this will increase the
value of your property.
Yes, of your property, and you have to pay for the difference of that value. But now it's questionable. It's you know that people, they talk about that because nobody want to pay tax, you know.
Right.
And but the government, they need money for that, you know. And about other tax, I think we never find, maybe inheritance tax. That
windfall profit, I mean, if you don't sell, you have not realized the profit if you own something.
But now they don't know yet that when they will tax. But they even have exception like for residential purpose or for
commercial,
for agriculture or something like that.
Yeah.
Because some people they have their land, you know, they just do a farmland. They don't sell, no? They don't care much about money, and they should not pay tax, because some people, they just keep like that, you know.
They grow food, they grow rice.
Yeah, because the way of life, you know, in Ma Pachan, you know, in many land, you know, the owner, they don't want to sell. They just want to keep the
keep it in the family.
Yeah, family, and their the way of life.